Meanwhile, his workers' toes and fingers were ice cold, being colder than Antarctica. One of the workers bravely asked,
"Please, have you put the fire on?"
"It costs money."
"Please?"
he begged. "No,"